shaking it and see what that does. Hopefully that should work. It's a little work, but you know, like, the reason it ain't coming out as well as it could be, but it shows what's coming out, like, right there. It, I don't know why, but in this area right here, it always tends to get stuck. And you have a hard time getting corn out of this vine, in this corner. Another load hooked up, another load. Well, we're like, I don't know, we're like four loads to be done, man. These grain carts hold more than our cheddar boxes. Well, except for one. These hold are probably around 14 ton probably, while our, like your 16 footers hold around 12 ton. Holy shit, that's bright! This Challenger looks as a good bigger tractor. Even though it's shitty transmission, freaking good bigger tractor. Has a lot of horsepower. Here comes the kernel processor works. It breaks down the kernels into like more like grounded corn. Do that. Yeah, do that round. Are we gonna load this one tonight or what?
Oh, well, there's combining it.
What?
He's combining.
What?
Oh, we're not fucking doing this for fun. He's combining.
Oh, I thought we were doing this for fun, man. What?
Tractor over here. I'll get him.
Yeah. Where are you? All
right.
Yes. That's indeed a great idea. Good, here we go. Woo! My. I was in Zoom the whole time. Hey, come on, man. What? You shouldn't be.
Huh?
You shouldn't be. Let's keep the spout up. Please tell me we're not too close.
We're not too close.
Okay, I was gonna say. Alrighty.